I think the Revenue and Taxation Committee, if they ever head that direction, they're going to look at a little broader base instead of just a cigarette tax. Maybe they're going to be looking at potentially a beer or a wine tax, increased liquor tax, you know, kind of a more broader tax on some of the what we call sin taxes.